Ready or not, the AI arms race is in full swing. Businesses around the globe are battling to be the first to realize the full potential of advanced AI. But what will separate tomorrow's AI leaders from the followers? Data. Welcome to AI Academy. My name is Cathy Reese, and I'm a senior partner for data and AI technology transformation at IBM Consulting. You've probably heard the phrase, without data, there is no AI. But the more important truth is that without quality data, you can't get quality AI. Data is the fuel that powers all AI capabilities and use cases. And while most organizations have plenty of fuel in the tank, they struggle to produce advanced AI models that drive significant business value. Why? Because their data isn't ready. On the road to operationalized AI, harnessing your highest quality data assets will be the ultimate competitive differentiator. Though more organizations are adopting the AI technology of the future, their data strategies are often relics of the past. A data strategy is essential to creating the high quality, accessible, and secure data needed to fuel enterprise AI. With the rise of advanced AI, generative and agentic AI, organizations have to modernize their data strategies. Unstructured data is the primary training ground for advanced AI. Around 80 to 90% of enterprise data is unstructured, and until now, it's been an untapped source of potential business value. That's because raw data sets are impossible to validate, understand, and convert without modern data governance, a key component of an AI-ready data strategy. Now, advanced AI adoption is forcing everyone to reevaluate the condition of their data estate. The result? Very few companies trust their own data. In fact, only 29% of tech leaders believe their data has the necessary quality, accessibility, and security to scale advanced AI. For everyone else, persistent data quality issues stand in the way of adoption. For example, unstructured data is often spread across disparate systems and environments. Most IT architectures aren't intentionally designed to manage large amounts of raw data. Whether in the cloud, on-prem, in applications, or at the edge, disconnected data sources create silos, leading to incomplete data sets, duplication, and bias. Data ownership has also become more precarious. The only way to create accountability for how your data is collected, used, and processed is by clearly defining data owners, including external owners like data vendors. Otherwise, the risks of breaches, corruption, and inconsistencies will loom large across your organization. Speaking of data breaches, advanced AI presents new, unpredictable security threats. There are unique challenges to data security that aren't covered by policies and procedures of years past. Highly regulated sectors like government or healthcare are especially vulnerable because of the sensitive personal data they hold. Implementing security protocols that account for changes in technology are a must. There's very little room for error. Ultimately, bad data fuels bad AI. When an AI model seemingly goes rogue, it's just amplifying insights from the data it's been trained on. Any inaccuracies, inconsistencies, or biases present in your data will also be present in your AI. So what steps can you take to overcome these data challenges? How can you create high-quality data that's ready for advanced AI? And how can you leverage your data and AI to achieve your business objectives? Remember, it's all about your data strategy. In a recent survey, 93% of chief data officers agreed that a data strategy is crucial for getting value out of advanced AI. Your data strategy is a roadmap for effective data collection, storage, and usage. It builds trust in your data foundation, enabling informed decision-making and more reliable outcomes. To design a successful data strategy, you'll want to work backwards, starting with a specific outcome. Let's break that down. Start with your ideal outcome in mind to quickly determine if you have the data you need to actually implement your use case. This also ensures your data initiatives always align with your broader business goals. Ask your stakeholders a few key questions to get started. Is there a specific problem we want to solve? Have you identified a high ROI opportunity? Are there measurable metrics we can hit quickly? Answer these questions first to identify simple use cases that can net big returns. After selecting a use case, conduct an inventory of your data estate. This is an important step because the success of your advanced AI is directly tied to the state of your data landscape. Assess the accuracy, accessibility, and relevance of your data. You won't need to see or ingest all your data at once. Just ensure you have the data you need for this particular use case. GenAI itself can actually streamline this process. Large language models can decipher unstructured data, enabling global data transformation. We recently helped a commercial client build GenAI scripts that corrected data inconsistencies, redundancies, and errors before a large-scale data migration. The GenAI scripts used machine learning to understand the underlying source and target data structures, then automated the migration between each system. The client was able to complete their data migration 8 times faster using GenAI than with traditional tools and processes. Once you have the right assets, review your data policies. Policy is a key component of your data governance framework. It's where you'll establish the controls and processes that ensure data quality, your key competitive differentiator for AI. Revisit and adjust the guidelines you've set for data collection, ownership, storage, processing, and usage. This isn't a one-person job. Data teams will need to collaborate to link disparate data sets and update access controls. Next, you'll want to evaluate your IT estate. Unstructured data will bring new file formats into your data landscape, so you may need to upgrade your tech stack. Be intentional here. Adopting hybrid by design principles will help you build an architecture that supports your interconnected business needs. An open data lakehouse, for example, allows you to accommodate and access multiple data formats for your use case, no matter where they reside. The solutions are out there. It's just about implementing the ones that work best for your business. Finally, foster a data-first culture. Data leaders need to be empowered to imbue a strong data-driven culture on every level of the business. This is your chance to embed a sense of personal responsibility around data security and privacy through literacy initiatives, data democratization, and skill-building programs. It's critical for all business leaders to work towards this goal together. A CDO can't be successful without support from the other members of the C-suite. Everyone, starting from the top, must believe in the value of data. A successful data strategy allows you to effectively leverage your data as an asset to generate business value. It's a roadmap that guides you to new market opportunities, operational efficiencies, product improvements, and competitive gains. Most importantly, it provides you with the high-quality data that fuels the most powerful AI capabilities and the most successful use cases. If you want to compete in the AI arms race, it's time to design your data strategy.